This is the Printy's Pet Design Studio. It's from Technosource, and it's a way for kids to create their own stuffed toys using their home PC and printer. It comes with all of the materials that you see here, and one of the really cool features are these patent-pending fabric sheets that have the little characters outlined, and basically you're putting these through your printer to create the animals. What kids do is they go and create an account on myprinties.com, and they decide on the different facial features and colors of their pet, and then use these test sheets to make sure the printout is going to come out okay, and then actually print onto these fabric templates. And you can see here that this is a very simple design, by the way, but you can see that the edges are perforated, so I can just tear the paper away from the fabric animal. And then once I do that and that's all off, I'm gonna take one of these tubes of stuffing, stuff the animal, and then it can even stand up in its own little shoes that can be decorated with stickers that come in the set.